I suppose you'd think you'd be prepared. But I don't think I am.
Well, I was really angry at him. I felt like he'd lied. You know, felt like I'd been betrayed. We were meant to have a life together.
He used to tell me off all the time. You know, just like brothers do. And I used to hate it. But now I am.
People say that's it, the decision's been made. But you can't think like that. There's always hope.